All right, here we go. It's gilded time. It's gilded. We got a little three hobby boxes in front of us. Oh, what about it, Farley? So this is the six-spot random division break number 7. So this is break number 7. So before we start ripping, we will do our randoms here. So here we go. Let's see what division you guys get. Good luck, everybody. Farley, that's crazy. 180, dude? Can't have two. It's got to be more than two. Four. All right. So snake eyes to four eyes. Here we go. All right, and then the next. We got the names. The names. Here we go. Roll them. 7 times. Shout out. Lucky 7. There we go. All right. Nathan W. with the AL West. Ian J. with the AL Central. Sean M. with the NL West. Toshikatsu T with the NL Central, Eugene L with the AL East, and Kevin C with the NL East. So there we go. All right, good luck, guys. Write them down, take a picture, whatever you got to do. But let's get ripping, shall we? Here we go. Love us some gilded, dude. I've been waiting for this. You didn't get your picture? Yeah, triple threads is nice too. Stan Musial. That is out of just 50. 37 out of 50 with the gold speckle. Dave Winfield out of just 10. 8 out of 10. And how about an auto? Jose Abreu. Jose Abreu on card auto. That's out of 25. Out of just 25. Right on the card. No. So that is 18 out of 25 for the White Sox. That is the AL Central. Going to Ian J. Up next for the Marlins, this is going to the NL East for Kevin C. How about Joey Wendell on card auto, 53 out of 99. Joey Wendell. Oh, let's go, Mavs. There you go, man. Let's go, buddy. Nice Abreu. And Joey Wendell. As well as Matt Olson there, 85 out of 99. All right, now time for the big kahuna of the first box here. Jim Palmer, 35 out of 99. Jim Palmer. So nice one there. That is going to the Orioles. So that is the AL East. So that is for Eugene L. Nice hit, Eugene. Jim Palmer. 35 out of 99. On the nice gold border card. Dude, these are so beautiful. I don't even care who's on it half the time. They're just gorgeous cards, man. They're so good looking. Nice heavy duty gold border. Love to see it. So there we go. That is the first box. Box number 2. Here we go. Good luck. All right, we got our Ramos rookie. That is out of 199. George Brett with the gold speckle. That's out of just 50. Very nice. And a Seth Beer auto. Seth Beer. There we go. Nice one there for the D-backs. That's the NL West. For Sean M. Seth Beer auto. And that one is 11 out of 50 on the Seth Beer. Nice hit. And Tim Anderson, 87 out of 99. Another one there for the White Sox. Bill Maz, 6 out of 10. Bill Mazeroski. Pittsburgh Pirates. So there we go for the Pirates. NL Central. Toshikatsu T with the NL Central. Dude, we always hit Maz. Doesn't it feel like that? We always hit a Bill Maz. 6 out of 10. All right, last box. All right, up first is Curtis Terry, 28 out of 99. Luis Robert, 14 out of 25. And a Max Kepler for the first auto in this one here. 40 out of 99, Max Kepler for the Twins. Oh, excuse me. For the Twins, AL Central. Another hit there for you, Ian. There you go, Mavs. And for the Blue Jays, Teoscar Hernandez, 41 out of 50 on card auto. Teoscar Hernandez. Another one for the Blue Jays, for the AL East, for Eugene. And Salvador Perez, 4 out of 99. It's another nice one there. Oh, where am I going? Where am I going? Can't forget about this bad boy in here. Hey, now. Hey, now. All right, here we go. Last pack magic chat. Here we go. That can't be a real name, right? His name is Goose. Goose Gossage. 76 out of 99 for the Yankees. For the AL East. The AL East as well. That's another one for Eugene. There you go, Eugene. You're getting a Goose autograph. Hall of Famer. I feel like I've definitely heard of a good baseball player referred to as Goose or named Goose. But that, aside from just maybe hearing about him, I've never heard of him before. Aside from maybe hearing his name, Goose. Hall of Famer in 2008. Nice. All right. So there we go. Another one there for the Yankees. Goose, the Hall of Famer. His real name is Rich. That would make a lot more sense. But I like the name Goose, too. That's pretty cool. Rich Gossage. Okay, that sounds a bit more familiar. I like Goose better, though. I definitely like Goose better. So there we go, guys. That is it for our Gilded Break. So there we go, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. And until next time, take care.